Okay. Before I start this beat, I feel I should tell you this one's backstory. But if you're not fussed about the backstory and are here just for the beat, you can skip to the time frame on screen to get straight to it. As I'm sure most of you know, 1 year ago, on December the 8th, the rapper Anthony Higgins, also known to many as Juice WRLD, swallowed multiple Percocet pills at Chicago's Midway International Airport, resulting in him having a seizure. He was taken to Advocate Christ Medical Center in Oak Lawn, where he was tragically pronounced dead. I remember, that day, that I had gotten off a particularly busy day of work, considering it was a Sunday, and I felt so tired, that I lay in my bed to relax and ended up falling asleep. I woke up a couple of hours later and checked my YouTube page. It was there I found out that a producer I'm subscribed to called Max O'Coolin had uploaded a beat with the title, R.I.P. Juice WRLD. I did a quick Google search, and found out that Juice WRLD had indeed died. Whether he died while I was asleep or not, I do not know. But anyway. After a few hours, I decided to make a quick instrumental, that I thought he would have worked very, very well over, in memory of him and put it up onto YouTube. I made it using one of Simatic's sample packs, and stayed up quite late making it. Unfortunately, because I made the beat long before I brought a full version of Fruity Loops Studio, I didn't think to save the project before closing it, so the tagged and untagged versions of this beat are the only things that remain. Although, this beat itself is also on Volume 3 of my beat tape series, which you can find of me and Jack's Bandcamp page. Now, with the beat itself, the plan was the instrumental to work perfectly as a Juice WRLD type beat. But after I listened back over it, I felt as though it can also work as a Lil Peep or an XXXTentacion type beat as well. I still do, even to this day. Rest in peace to them both as well. After all, 20 and 21 years old is too young for a person to die, especially if they are so talented. And even earlier this year, we've lost Pop Smoke to a senseless act of violence, much like we lost XXXTentacion to 1-2. As I said last year, when I first uploaded this beat, I give my condolences to Juice WRLD's family and friends. I understand what it's like to lose someone I care about at such a young age. With all this in mind, this beat is dedicated not just to Juice WRLD, Lil Peep and XXXTentacion, but all rappers, singers, producers and other people that we've lost over the last few years. May they all rest in peace.
Terrence Jameson on the beat.